February is Safely Surrender Baby Awareness Month in Kern County. The Safely Surrendered Baby Coalition says 84 babies were safely surrendered in Kern County since trafficking them began in 2006, including 8 in 2020. Newborn babies can be safely surrendered at any Kern County emergency room or fire station. During safe surrenders, no questions are asked, and anyone who does so has 14 days to change their mind.